Okay, everyone, welcome back to another video of Bioshock Remastered. In the last one, we took out this guy here, Martin Finnegan, for whatever this artist's name is. I totally forget his name. Unimportant. But we have to take out like three more people. But I want to explore this optional area over here, Poseidon Palace or Plaza. I hit those spotlights. This area was optional, so. Dude, I hate the splicers on the ceiling, bro. Spider splicers? Oh, they're fighting each other over there. Well, I'll let them do their thing. Wait, that's another big... Wait, is that a big daddy and a little sister? Another one? There was another big daddy here earlier. Leave me alone! Oh, she's like, he's down here. Nice. Okay, that wasn't bad. Mr. Rescuing you, don't worry.
No.
Thanks, mister.
Thank you, mister. Thank you.
Nice. Okay. I don't like this. Whoa. Wait, do I literally hear another big daddy? Wait, there's literally another one here. Oh wait, is someone about to hit me? What's wrong with him? Oh wait, this is another bad one. Thank you. Dang, they were all in one area? Don't worry, I got you. Okay, and that's the big daddies for this area. They're all just in this one room. Weird. Thanks, mister. Oh, an elite bouncer. Score too low. Because it's dead. What the f- Another Big Daddy, bro? Damn, this whole area is just Big Daddy Central. Tiptoe through the window, by the window. Oh, a memory?
Well, if it is the long lost Andrew Ryan.
Come here, tiger.
Come here, tiger.
So this whole area is just optional. Okay, well, let's do it one room at a time, I guess, right? This might just be a video of optional stuff because this place is actually kind of massive. Another member?
I thought you had forgotten about poor Jasmine. I'm so glad you didn't.
I'm sorry, Mr. Ryan. I didn't know. I didn't know Fontaine had something to do with it. What are you doing? No! No, don't please!
Wait, what? Did he kill her? Well, this is that girl. Pregnancy. She does not look good. Damn, so she got pregnant. Okay. Cool. Rodriguez? Damn, guy. He's tough. Where are you leading me, guy?
He was a mount, but he was vigorous.
Damn.
Get the photo before he even dries out.
Well, there's another one.
You flutter all around the fort, taking life as you go. You're not a moth. You're an angel. I've never painted an angel. Maybe
gross.
I should.
You're nasty, man. Okay, we're going back to here, because I was not done there. Even if there is someone over there, I wasn't expecting to actually locate anyone there. Dude, that guy was crazy. Oh wait, that was my machine? What? Okay. Okay. Was safe. Ooh, okay. Here we go.
Fontaine knew our blokes were coming.
We've done it.
Them splicers come screaming out the woodwork. Burping fire, spitting ice. Demons out of the Bible, they were. I've never seen nothing like it. It wasn't a business he was building. It was an army.
Let's see here. Oh. Hey! Come back here.
I'm not a bad person! Don't run!
That big daddy does not sound happy. Dude, I don't like any of this optional area. Like, this game genuinely gives me the chills. Like, every location I'm at, I'm like, what is this place? Oh, is he over here? Whoa, whoa, whoa! Wait, those were not there originally, dude. I swear, there's n-
I'm gonna show you what it's like to look.
Thanks for showing me what it's like, homie. Okay, let's see here. I wanna get through this area and move on with the main story, so. Damn.
Raptor security is just rounding up the worst of the worst until the council can try them in a proper form.
People say there have been Rapture Records? So wait, did the place I go, was that on the bottom floor then? No, those turrets weren't there when I went there. Oh, it's a different... Oh, it's on the top. The top. Oh, ow. Excuse me? Yeah, so it was a different entrance. Okay. Oh, this is his log. Ooh, a fortune teller.
Look, Rift. Coda's got Ryan.
Oh, he's a drunkard.
Why? Because he tells him what he wants to hear. Rise, Rapture, rise. Nuts. That stuff
Okay. Hacker's Delight, an automatic hack tool? Exploding block. Not bad. Oh, there's money on the floor. But she's a stripper. Oh man, my eye is burning up, bro. Maybe he'll give me a better fortune. Okay. Thanks. That was a good one. let's get rid of the, Let's go! Take him down, Big Daddy. Ow, ow. Take him down, Big Daddy. Take him down. Take him down, take him down. Ow. Ow. Oh. Is he still mine? Oh, the flashing does mean it's wearing off. Okay. Wait, there's nothing in here? What was the point of breaking into here then? Hold on.
I can control myself. I can.
Wait, there's actually nothing in here? Like, actually? Okay, let's go, Big Daddy. Ugh. You're gonna stick with me for the rest of this ride, kid.
The good people of Rapture didn't sign up to see us government type shutting down shops, killing their owners. Even with a ponce like Fontaine. But he brung it upon himself. Instead of copping it on the chin, bugger gets it into his head, he's gonna go down guns blazing. Who does he think he is, John Bloody White?
Beat him up, get him, Big Daddy. Ooh. Have I gone to the Sinclair Spirits? Okay, cool. Watch out, Big Daddy. Come on. Ooh, an action shot. Okay, let's go. Oh, it's locked. Maybe later. Oh, wait, what? Oh, it's locked off. I don't want to touch you. Oh. Come on, let's go. We've been here. Okay, we're gonna clear this place out one by one. I think the only place we haven't gone is the record place upstairs. So we'll do that, and then we're good. He had it coming. Rapture Records? Okay. Oh! Dude, I don't know what's happening. Not a fan of this. What happened to my big daddy? Big daddy! Get him, big daddy, get him! Get him, run him down, run him down! Isn't that all of them? Hey, cool. Oh, another fortune teller.
Let me tell you this. I wouldn't bet on you.
Okay. Thanks. So this area wasn't rant, like... Oh, the casino. That's the only place that... Oh my god, what blew up?
I just got the word to put the bomb on Anna Culpepper. This isn't some gangster or hard-nosed political operative. We're talking about a Dizzy Twist what wrote a song or two that got under Ryan's wig.
So he was told to eliminate someone that wasn't even, like, bad. Is the big daddy? Oh. Oh.
Came here to be a star.
Oh. Wait, don't come back. Don't come back. It was... You weren't... Did I attack you somehow? No! I loved you. You were like a brother to me. I loved you, Anakin. You were like a brother to me. I hate you! I don't want to fight you. I didn't want to fight you. Not like this.
You were like a brother to me.
Ah. Well, I guess Big Daddy served his purpose. I don't know what triggered him, actually. But oh well. You're one disgusting blighter. Oh. Take him out, Big Daddy. Take him out. Big Daddy, take him out. Take him out. Big Daddy, take him out. Oh. She had it coming. She had it coming. She only had herself to blame. But if you'd have been there, if you'd have seen it, know that you would done the same. Oh yeah, I forgive you. Don't worry, Cohen.
Can blur the judgment, drive the passions of even the finest spirits.
Thank God you were here. I did not have the ammo for this. Wait, what now? Oh wait, I have all the pictures, right? Yeah. He just wouldn't let me do it. Wait, do I just... Oh wait, I got a gift. Wait, hold on. Hold on. The music box is locked. Oh, wait. It actually won't let me shoot him. Wait, what? Whoa! Wait. What is happening right now? Wait, I wonder now. Hold on. I'm actually not fighting Cohan, though? Whoa! Oh, my turret's downstairs, right? Oh, the door is open now. Supercharge your body with electric flesh, the ultimate in electricity enhancements. Insulate yourself from harm from new EF. I see. What do these do? Increase wrench damage, reduce all physical damage. Okay. I got director's commentary. Is there no key here? Look it up, but like Cohan music box key. Do I come back here later? So apparently I shot at him, but it did nothing. Apparently I can kill him. But apparently it's worth it to wait. Because you can get into his room at Mercury Suites or something like that later. And then you can get the key from him there, along with getting something else from him there. So I'll wait, and then we can come back here. Oh yeah, the bathosphere, I forgot, is literally like right at the beginning. Nice. Okay, cool. Hephaestus. Cool, next location. Nice. So yeah, I guess I'll come back here later. I'll be back here later, I guess, since I left him alive. I shot at him, though. He didn't take any damage. Maybe I had to wait until he was, like, at that spot he's standing. Anyways, I think I'm going to leave this one here since I did make it to a new area. I think it would just be nice to stop here and then hopefully get an hour in the next one. So anyways, thanks for watching. If you like this video, drop a like and hit that subscribe button for more content. And also let me know down in the comments down below if any other games you'd like to see me play, especially like horror titles since it's getting close to October. Anyways, thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye-bye.